I remember going through a bad spell, Gordon, and Marvin. The ball was going out the park at Celtic Park, right? And it was going out for a throw into us. And I was that gone with my confidence, I stuck my leg out to keep it in at the last minute. And I went, I toe poked it and went for them for a throw. The whole place just started booing. Mate, I wanted to just disappear into the grass. It was the worst feeling in the world. I get hooked at half time. And I'm kind of describe how low I was, right? But I'll never forget that.
Why do you not want to take the throw?
Mate, I'm having a nightmare. I'm going to keep this in. And I toe poked it out for a throw into Braga. And I thought, oh my God,
a European
night. And I thought, wow, I'm the worst player in the world. Mate, that's genuinely how I felt. So I feel for him. Taylor's having a bad spell. And to answer your point, Mark, I hope it comes back for him. And I hope that they can start picking up performances.